A federal grand jury indicted an Oconto man for production of child pornography. He faces up to 30 years in prison if convicted. 32-year-old Rocky Sankowski says, and according to federal prosecutors, he employed and used a minor for the purpose of creating explicit content between May and June of this year. This investigation was part of Project Safe Childhood, a nationwide initiative to combat child sexual exploitation and abuse.